Hey guys, Hanzo here from Devoted Gaming, and this is a walkthrough for Ninja Gaiden 3. Hey guys, welcome back to the walkthrough. We are in day 2 of the Ninja Gaiden walkthrough. In day 2, we head to the Rubicon Desert. Reminds me of Uncharted. But this introduction reminds
Hayabusa,
me of Call of Duty.
Hayabusa, urgent call from HQ. Transmission source has been identified.
Cutscene, I'm gonna shut up.
See that high rise up ahead? It was abandoned in the middle of construction. As far as we can tell, the satellite transmission originated from that location. Then it was uploaded and distributed through hacked communication systems all around the world.
Is that even possible?
If you had the entire world's resources at your fingertips, maybe.
So who are these people?
Whoever they have access to some serious money. The UN has scheduled a crisis conference for today. They'll probably order the mobilization of emergency forces. HQ has told me to provide you with whatever support you need. Looks like we'll be working together for a while longer, Hayabusa.
It does.
This is as close as we can get by car without attracting attention.
It's close enough.
This was developed by our own engineers. It's still just a prototype, but...
What is it?
It's obviously not your dragon sword now, is it? This is a special bow that can lock onto a target. Should be easy enough for you to use, right?
I've used bows before.
Okay. Good luck. Remember, I'll be watching your back.
Oh, we're introduced to the bow. Guess what? I think we have to use it right away. Right? Right, it's too easy. Come on. Yes, I can know I'm supposed to go there. Are there enemies here? Yeah, there they are.
We saw you.
Well, this bow does auto-aim.
What's that sound?
So defenseless about my sword.
Close in.
But then again, I have two other weapons, but I can't access it right now. I guess I'm forced to use the bow.
Speed up.
Just jump and shoot, jump and shoot. You don't want to stay stationary, because then they'll run you over.
Ayane?
Hayate asked me to come.
Jinran Maru. Word gets around fast.
Make sure you bring it back in one piece. It's just a loner.
Okay. Tell Hayate I said thanks.
You should have someone in the village take a look at that arm.
I will. Soon. There's something I need to finish first.
Take care.
It's
How
Ayane.
Does she know about this place? It's classified top secret.
Ninja have their ways.
Well, she should be very familiar. See, I have my other two weapons. I don't know why I couldn't pull them out. I guess I'll give the talents a whirl. But anyway, yeah, Ayane should be familiar now, because she just I was playing with her on Warriors Orochi. Anyway, just stay focused. This game's a lot harder than Warriors Orochi.
to mine.
Hello.
Yeah.
Whoa. That did a lot of damage to grab.
Here comes the main core.
Talons are fast, but they don't deal a lot of damage.
Killing is like this.
They don't deal a lot of damage, but they're fast. Very important tip in this game: do not stay still for too long. You're probably gonna attack.
Requesting backup. Gotcha.
My thing is ready, but I don't want to waste on these guys.
I live.
Well, maybe. That is a lot. Clear the path and get some health back. One guy. Oh, there's a bunch over there. Let's just try the scythe out real quick.
I never expected he'd be this good. Stop it! Go!
The worst part about the scythe is that when you charge it up to use the special attack, when you use hands flow, it only attacks one guy. With the sword and belt talent, it attacks multiple enemies. And it, of course, is a lot slower than the sword and talent. However, the range is really good.
What's with you guys?
I'm gonna switch back to the sword, because, you know, this battle's quite long, and I want to do something that I'm familiar with.
I live.
Hand's blowing. Should I use it? I guess so. See, with the sword, I attack many enemies with this one. Oh, hello.
What's with you guys?
As always, you want to eliminate the annoying enemies first, like the Rocketeers. They'll interrupt your combo or your dashing, and that's not good.
Don't wanna die!
If you don't wanna die, get out of my way. That's being all fancy on me. But you're dead. Oh, died by the time. No, let me help. Time to climb. Ooh, wrong kind of climb. Falcon. You know what that means? Safe point. And guess what? I gotta end the video. It's always a good place to see the end of the video. So for now, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.